The Clarksburg Fire Department made a run to the West Virginia Veterans Nursing Facility in Clarksburg this morning, but it wasn't to put out a fire.
Our very own Chris Mars has the story.
When Clarksburg's fire truck rolled up to the nursing home early on Tuesday morning, it wasn't due to a 911 emergency call, but rather to honor a 9/11 survivor. Chief Rick Scott met with 84-year-old Navy veteran Andrew Watson and offered to take the former firefighter on a trip down memory lane.
We got a call from Beth at the VA nursing home that there was a veteran out there that was a 30-year veteran of the New York City Fire Department, and his family was not really around here. Wondered if we'd come and visit him.
So Andrew climbed aboard the fire truck, sat in a window seat, and enjoyed a beautiful, sunny 30-minute ride around Clarksburg.
Yeah, he seemed to enjoy that. We took him a ride with some of the staff, and, you know, once you're in the fire service, you always have a friend, and you have that for life.
That ride included a stop at the fire station where Mr. Watson was able to reminisce about the good old days. Unfortunately, in the firefighting business, not all memories are good ones. Nursing administrators say Andrew Watson was one of the lucky survivors of one of the most tragic days in United States history.
On 9/11, he actually had his son pass away and a nephew in 9/11 in New York. So I think this was very nice to honor him as a fireman, but also to honor his family.
You know, for the young guys and even the older guys like me, you know, we can learn a lot from veterans like him. Wherever you're from, the firefighters, we fight the same battles and see the same stuff. So it's always good. And now that we know he's out there, I'm sure we'll go visit him.
And with every visit the fire department makes, they will always ignite a sparkle in Andrew Watson's eyes. Reporting in Harrison County, Chris Mars, 12 News.